I'm Dr. Yash Gulati. I'm a senior consultant in joint replacement and spine surgery at Apollo Hospital in New Delhi. We are using very modern technology for hip replacement. We're using cementless hips. We are using minimally invasive techniques, and patients have been coming from all over the world. As a matter of fact, I have the largest series of hip replacements in sickle cell disease in India. And sickle cell disease is very common in Africa, and we've been getting a lot of patients from Africa for hip replacements in sickle cell disease. And in fact, we have done these kind of surgeries in some very young patients also who have their hips destroyed. Most of the times, these kind of surgeries are done in elderly, but if the hip is very destroyed, we do not hesitate doing it in younger people if the pain is too much and it is causing too much disability in day-to-day living. The reason why so many patients from different parts of the world come here for treatment is because they have heard lots of their friends or relatives who came here and got the treatment done. They have seen them recover from their pain, from their weakness, and that is why, encouraged by the results, they come here.